Welcome everybody to our Friday Flicks. Today is March the 20th. Hope everybody's enjoying March Madness. Thanks for everyone that participated in our Nine and Dine event this past Tuesday night. We had 96 players, and again, I want to thank Ryan Harris for the idea. Definitely we're going to make this an annual event. Also, the weather's supposed to be decent tomorrow. We've got three mats down on the driving range, so please swing by the golf shop tomorrow and get outside and hit some golf balls. And I know Canterbury's on spring break right now, but I know Southwest starts next week. We've got a lot of new merchandise in for men and women. We've got some Maui Jim sunglasses that we're carrying. Make sure you look at this email today, and we'll actually have some pictures of some nice gift ideas for spring break. Our hours now are 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Tuesday through Sunday. We're still closed on Mondays. But again, I'm looking forward to a great golf season. We're still shooting for opening that golf course around April 1st. And we'll definitely shoot an email out as soon as we know the actual official date. Other than that, everybody have a great weekend. And again, enjoy March Madness.